Percy McNally says the board came to this decision following requests from Namibia Bus and Taxi Association, Namibia Public Passenger Transport Association, and Namibia Transport and Taxi Union. The increase is much less than what some associations demanded earlier on, which included a 50% increase among others. The 20% fare increment is effective from the 1st of September. McNally says the board, before arriving at this decision, considered inter alia various factors such as the present state of economy, the ever-increasing fuel and commodity prices, and overall cost of living.
Amongst others, due regard was given to the fact that the last increment was in 2014 and the fuel price has been increasing drastically since then.
All permit holders are urged to comply with the given increment. I'm Daniel Nadunya, NBC News, Windhoek.